Slow Ass Don't Tell, Part 2, Crazy White Late Show with this. This is Kickstar. Whoa, Miss Build It Midnight Grape Energy Drink, 90 caffeine, 18 years and older. And we are promoting, she said that's okay and all that, you know. S-H-E-S-F-E-U covers, you know, you got 6 months ago was Nobody's Home Avril, and what caught my attention was my favorite song, How Do You Get That Lonely with Blaine Larson, one of my favorite songs. I thought she'd done hell of a job, a great job, beautiful job. Oh yeah, T-O-U-R-N-I-Q-U-E-T, have an essence. I gotta listen to that. Yeah, favorite song right there, you know, dude, I bet she done incredible job. 4 years indeed, so yeah. So, promoting her, the link's down there, so YouTubers and YouTube like, subscribe, send her a PM Prime message, comment down below. Nothing bad, no hate at all with that. It's like me, you know, she subscribed, so thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it, you know, deal. So like that, you know, there's all kinds of... Probably be watching this video and all that, watching other videos, like all kinds, you know, of covers I would look, you know, right there. Yeah, Silverstein, Discover the Waterfall. Would do a hell of a job on that. Borrow Girl, Need You to Love Me. Yeah. I Will Remember You. Thank you. There's all kinds of stuff, you know, dude. So that YouTube is in YouTube land, you know. You don't have nothing else, you know. Ask for requests, you know, dude. So, I have all kinds of my favorite songs, you know. So we do, you know, hit out of the ballpark, you know. Dude. Just unbelievable, you got all the terrorist attacks, indeed, you know, we do. Just crazy. Unbelievable. It's sad, made me sick to my stomach, you know, we do. Glad Anonymous, you know, doing something, you know, taking care of business. Well, nobody else taking care of business. Nothing wrong. Well, we're gonna go with this crazy ex-girlfriend CW Monday nights. You know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Then we're gonna have Days Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. NBC War News Monday through Friday, 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 3:30 p.m. Pacific. iZombie. Tuesday night, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 7:06 p.m. Pacific. Then we have, yes, April Fool's Day. Here we go, back again. CW, Friday nights, Vampire Diaries, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. That's on Tap on Deck, the nightcap, the finale, originals. CW, Friday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. So, that's gonna be incredible, so check them things out. I'm excited, we got American Got Talent indeed, and probably mentioned this and all that, I don't know. But Sonica is gone, so vote for your favorite indeed. It is American Idol, 2 hours live indeed. It's almost over, almost victory. The winner of American Idol indeed. So Thursday night, Fox, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. TV is good, TV is great, so no doubt about it. And check out the new Red State up there, watching the old videos, crazy stuff, you know what I'm doing. But that's what I'm doing too, so, yeah. With food shopping and Burger King, Suckass, Kickass Report, The Grill, Hot Dog Classic, Ketchup, Kickass, no more, no jalapeno fries. Unbelievable. Kickass, Kickass Report the night before. I don't know, it might be Kickass. It might be a new tradition, I don't know. Yeah. There are funny parts, but it's mostly crazy and wild, you know. The comedy series production. And sad, and it's mostly sad too, so. But check it out, definitely check it out. Yeah. I own it, I gotta check out all of them. Okay, so oh yeah, I saw this on Facebook, you know. I have, you know, have Channel 5 sent this KSDK, something like that, and saying 20,000 people, you know. Tradition, you know, bring guns at the Cleveland Convention. What the fuck? Republican conservative trials and all that sort of drive, you know what I mean? That sounds bad. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM comment down below. Well, that's coming up. Hockey playoff, NHL playoff, and NBA. Send me a PM promise, comment down below, what are you thinking about that? I'm gonna go right here, see about that, see if I can know if we got anything. I think the hockey, might have. He's in this what right here currently. This right here. Maybe a good chance. This boy got right here right now. So. You got Eastern Conference current matches. You got Florida and the Penn series, New York Island, regular season series, Penn series, 2-1. The current matchup here, Tampa Bay Lightning, Boston, regular series, high team, 1-1. Current matchups, Washington, Capitals, Federal Flyers. Regular season, Capitals 2-0-1. Current matchup, New York Rangers, Pittsburgh Penguins, regular season, Penguins 2-1-0. And you got this in the hunt. Detroit Red Wings, 37-27-11, 85 points. Carolina Hurricanes, 33-28-15, 81 points. New Jersey Devils, 36-32-8, 80 points. Ottawa St. Senators, 34-33-9, 77 points. And I said, trailing Philadelphia Flyers, then trailing Philadelphia Phillies by 4 points. Carolina Hurricanes are the Red Wings. New Jersey Devils trailing Philadelphia Flyers by 5 points. Ottawa Senators trailing Philadelphia Phillies by 8 points. Got eliminated. Ultra Expos 34-36-6-74 points. Trail Philadelphia Flyers by 11 points. Buffalo 31-34-10-72. Trailing Philadelphia Flyers by 13 points. Columbus 30-37-8-68 points. Trailing Philadelphia Flyers by 70 points. Toronto Maple Leafs 27-36-11-65 points. Trail Philadelphia Flyers by 20 points. Let's go with the Western Conference current matchup. LA Kings versus Nashville Predators. Regular season, the Kings lead 2-1-0. Current matchup. NI Ducks, San Jose Sharks. These are regular season series. Ducks lead 3-1-0. Current matchup, Dallas Stars 42-22-99 points. LA Kings 42-25-5 points. Nashville Predators 39-23-13-91 points. Anaheim Ducks 41-23-10-22 points. Jose Sharks 41-28-6-88 points. Their matchup, Dallas Stars 45-22-9-99 points. Minnesota Wild 37-28-11-85 points. Stars lead. Current season, so it's Stars lead 4-1-0. Current matchup, St. Louis Blues 45-22-99 points. Chicago Hollywood Black Ops 45. That makes sense. 44, 25, 7, 8, 5 points. Record season series. Tied 2-2. Burrow. And the Hunt. Colorado Avalanche. 38, 33. 480 points. Trailing Minnesota Wild by 5 points. Arizona. Coyotes, 34, 34, 7, 7, 5 points. Trailing Minnesota by 10 points. Eliminated. Finger pin. 31, 38, 6, 68 points. Trailing Minnesota by 17 points. Calgary. Flames. Canada team. Finger pin. I might be Canada team. But 31, 38, 6, 68 points for Allen, Minnesota by 17. Vancouver Canucks, Canada team, 27, 35, 13, 67 points. Trailing Minnesota by 18 points. And Oilers, 30, 14, 7, 67 points. Trailing Minnesota by 18 points. Another Canada team. Canada team. So, right now, no Canadian team. Ottawa Senators in the Hunt, trailing Philadelphia Flyers by 8 points. Wow. So, there you go. So, YouTubers in YouTube land, what do you think? Send me a PM private message, comment down below. What do you think? Yeah. You got New York Rangers would be cool. St. Louis Flames, Washington Capitals, the Minnesota Wild. I think, you know, the daughter, you know, for her dad and all that. Boston would be good. Maybe even Tampa Bay. Yeah, not sure. Predators, that'd be good. But no doubt about the most points, you got Dallas Stars, 99. I don't know if they have any more games or whatever could get up 100. St. Louis Blues with 99. One up in there, so no doubt about it. Then your second is the points, 5, you know, 1 right there, 5 to 100, you know. Chicago Blackhawks, 95, New York Rangers, 95. Apologies. The most points is 111 points. Washington Capitals. That's to be the best anyway. I just saw that. Wow. Then you go with your 99, Dallas Stars, and St. Louis Blues. Then you go 95, the Rangers, Chicago Blackhawks. Angels. Man, it's awesome.
Pretty, pretty cool. That'd probably be the first one. So.
Let's see about that. I don't know if you see about that.
I think it might be April 17th for the NBA playoffs. So what do you think about that? And here you had Canada teams, right? They went quick because they played each other. And here, no Canada team. Washington Capitals, 111 points. Sleep to, drink to. That's awesome. That'd be awesome. I don't know if they won before or not. It'd be amazing. I don't know, I haven't been the hockey mix, all that, but, you know, You know, we crowning a championship, no doubt about it. That's awesome. You know, the college basketball first. Then this, it will be, I think it, they're going to duke it out, you know, the NBA, the basketball. But this be in summer when I, summer pretty well they're going to crown both each other championships. But watching, looking, all the above, something to do, so, yeah. Well, I don't know which one's first, you know, did American Idol or college football. Because American Idol going to crown the championship. The boys, I don't know, they're going to crown their championship. So, yeah. So there we go. We're going to be done indeed, you know what we do. What was I thinking? I'm just going to go on ESPN right here and see, talk about the baseball that's coming up for you. Like, so that's crazy. I was watching other people's spring training. Well, maybe you can do that anyway. I think the Cubs will play on ESPN. It will be certified. That'd be good to be on TV. You know, but we have that. Angels will be 8:05. So that would be good. Gotta be interesting.
There you go. I'm going to show indeed be back. I don't know when I'm gonna be back. We're gonna see about that. There's three I wanna do for the shows. Java Monster, Salted Caramel, Amp, Energy Cap was all of it. And then Falling Block Time, Revolution, Anarchy. No, I'm gonna see what we do. Mixed berry, cherry, and cherry orange or whatever that is. And Teresa will have a fit, but oh well, we get really good. So thanks to this. No, I think thanks to Mount Dew, Pepsi, Kickstart, Midnight Grape, Energy Drink, 18 years old, and older adults under 90. Caffeine. DuBoss is Google.com, YouTube, Total 4. YouTube is a YouTuber. The family and my friends kept cheap one in their family. And YouTubers and YouTube land. Let's do all. ASHESFEU. Subscribe. Like. And favorite.
ESPN Primer message, comment down below, link for other YouTube. The tag will be in the tag. Share channels, videos, you know. YouTube is YouTube going to be all about, you know, social media. I know that about it. She does covers. Been doing it 4 years indeed. Blame Larson. How did we get that one? I don't listen to Ever Essence too. Probably that album, because I love that album. I just got songs from the beginning CDs. Then after that, I've been I think I'm all caught up with the CDs. Can't wait a new one. I gotta look that up. Well, I hope you liked the video. I'm trying my best. I hope it helps and all that. So, happy Easter. Send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Let's talk about it. With all the stories I talk about, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. We'll talk about that. You know how we do. Everybody have a great day, night, week, and all that above. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. Good night. Good morning. Peace. See ya when I see ya. Hopefully with these 3 drinks. And probably do them. Yeah. And energy drinks first. So, see ya. Peace. Bye.